Kiwanis Miracle League fall season has already started. Now, the league allows kids with special needs or disabilities to play baseball. They're looking for more volunteers to help them out or to help coach them on or cheer on the participants as well. Now, joining us this morning is Carol Towner, board member of the league. Carol, thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
We appreciate it. So the fall league, it just started last Saturday. Mm-hmm. Can you give us an update on how it's going?
It's going great. Our registration is about 150 kids, and so that's pretty good registration. They had a big day last Saturday, and so we're looking forward to another nice day today.
So I mentioned too, we're looking for volunteers. Mm-hmm. What should potential volunteers need to know about coming out to the league? I guess from what I've seen, it just looks like a whole lot of fun.
It is a lot of fun. The volunteers that we need primarily are to come and help the children play. So they're buddies, and they're assigned to a player, and they help them with whatever they need to be able to enjoy the game and keep them safe and keep them engaged. We have adults, we have teenagers, anyone age 12 and up can be a buddy. And we need about 500 buddies for the season. We've got about 160 signed up so far. So we still have a lot of opportunities available for people to volunteer.
And I guess what would the commitment look like for volunteering?
They can come for an hour. Each game lasts an hour. Or they can sign up for multiple games if they want to. You know, if they just want to try it once, come for 1 hour and see how it goes, and then maybe they'll come back. So.
And we got the schedule right here for you, too, for those looking to volunteer. You can go to the information, too, on their website as well.
Right.
So I'm sure you've seen it, and I'm sure with you as well, and in volunteers is what I'm meaning, how big of a difference it does to participants in the families' lives, but I'm sure in turn probably makes the volunteers feel a certain way.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun for everyone. It gives the families a chance to sit back and enjoy the game instead of having to be out there actually taking care of the player. And for the buddies, it gives them a chance to meet some new people, to engage with maybe a population that they don't engage with that much in their regular day-to-day life, and really have a good time and find out these kids just love to get out and play just like everybody else.
And sports are for everybody.
Yes.
Sports are for the enjoyment of everybody, and that's why we love them so much. That's why I love them so much here, too. So where do parents need to sign up their child?
They need to go to the KiwanisMiracleLeague.org website and click on the volunteer button, and that will take them to the site where they can see what times and dates we have openings where we need buddies, and just sign up there.
Okay, so once again, we're showing you the website here too, where you can go ahead, sign up, volunteer, donate, or register as well. Plus, it's a game, so
yeah,
I'm assuming that fans are able to.
Oh, they can just come and watch. Yeah, and if they're uncertain, just come down and watch a game. We play every Saturday from now through October 7th, and the games start at 9 o'clock. The last game ends at 1. And so just come down and watch if you're kind of curious to see what it's all about.
Yeah, for sure. Well, Carol, we appreciate you joining us this morning, too, highlighting a really cool volunteering opportunity for people or just a way for families to get involved here.
Yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
All right. Hey, we'll be right back with more news.